Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy.
Personal belongings linked to a missing Tulsa, Oklahoma couple were found last week. Police say Tim and Tyra Devine seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago. The couple's vehicle was reportedly recovered near Cypress Mill last November, but no further evidence has been unearthed until now. Police say a wallet and pocketbook containing IDs matching the husband and wife were found scattered near the Pedernales River. The couple's whereabouts are still unknown. The man believed to be responsible for multiple stranglings in East Texas is finally in custody tonight. Authorities followed a tip that
Freak Strong like boots or something.
Bryan, where they caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keough. The man, whose name is being withheld, claimed he and Kelsey were participating in an agreed-upon way and that he had no connection to the murder.
Let me get that last meme up so I can start my chainsaw.
Don't worry, Johnny. I'll help you clean this mess up.
Yeah, when are we playing Lethal again?
I'm gonna play today. Darkness has work off today.
Oh, he's off today?
Yeah.
Box is not in the garage. It's not in here, it has to be in the house. In the basement though.
Yeah, I'm chasing them. I lost them.
Where they at, Nancy? Start
searching. I know they're here. Somewhere.
Don't worry about that.
No. No.
Oh, Johnny, my sweet.
No trouble.
Don't you worry about all this. We'll fix it.
I ain't worried.
No trouble.
This is the first time I've heard them interact with each other. Yeah. I saw somebody.
Punishment.
I don't know where the fuse box is in the house. I don't know where it is. Remember to keep using your vision so it can level up. So you can get the clear vision level 3. Just use it whenever it's off cooldown. I have a habit of spamming it.
Where's Grandpa?
He's over here. But that's the pressure tank. Another pressure tank. Things. But I don't see the fuse.
Put it upstairs.
They're in here.
Shit. Yeah. Connie's right here.
They're going out. Look, you want she's marked.
Don't worry about the others now. Just keep doing your job. Everything's fine.
Connie's dead.
I can help you. Just come over here.
You're dead!
That's Yana.
Okay. Why is my upstairs broken?
Oh my. Somebody's hurting real bad.
We both killed her earlier.
Well, look at that. This will slow you down.
How did they escape? Oh.
What is that?
Nice.
It's still locked.
Maybe I'll show it to you.
What's with that? You walk around with weapons.
Couldn't have gone too far. Listen to me, Johnny. It's time to do what I taught you to do.
Sure, it's a good time.
This is pointless, you know. Quit stalling.
Oh, I'm sorry to tell you this, but ain't none of y'all getting out of here alive.
Who locked the door?
I see it.
Was it one of them or two?
I don't know how to get upstairs.
There's the ladder.
I see her.
She went out. Oh, she stunned me. Oh, stamina was a cool thing.
Yeah.
That's it. God.
She almost ran. No, I'm locked. I swear, if I open this and
got him,
I would do that. If I was Leland, the guy was resetting the gate.
I got Leland.
Nice. I'm gone. Everybody, look at this. Look at that.
Ha 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 ha!